three names he wants to fight: Danny Garcia, Sean Porter, and Terrence Crawford.
That's good.
Those are all champion caliber fighters.
That means he wants to do events. He's not just... Again, wanting to fight is not like calling people up.
That's good. And it looks like it's Maurice Hooker. Not official, but it looks like it's Maurice Hooker. Big fight, too.
Yeah, that's a good fight, too. Maurice can fight.
This is Murataya's bag.
Yeah, it's gonna snap pretty soon.
Hey, what happened to your bag here? Your uppercut.
I need to buy a bungee. It's on its way already. It's on your ship.
Order ready?
There is ship. Okay.
Let me ask you this. Do you think Canelo could be the greatest Mexican fighter ever in the end of the day when he retires?
Yeah.
Why?
Because of everything he's done. I mean, you can say all you want about Chavez or about all the other guys. You know, who's the other guy who, my personal opinion, who is the greatest? I don't think Chavez is the greatest. I think he might be like the second. Salvador Sanchez, for me, was the greatest when he was young. But look at
Azuma Nelson, fighter of the year.
He fought everybody. You know,
super young, yeah.
You know, for the world title, and he beat a bunch of Hall of Famers at a young guy, at a young age. But of course, you know, he died early with 45 something fights. But I think Canelo, because I mean, he's dominating the sport at his era, his time. He's not just sitting at just one weight and just. He knows he can
babysitting it, yeah.
Yeah, he's not babysitting it.
Four division champ.
He's going. I mean, he's fighting bigger guys. It's not easy fighting bigger guys. And I don't care. You know, people can say all they want. Oh, well, the guy did a rehydration clause, this and that. Nobody makes anybody sign anything. What if the guy wins, then what?
Yep.
The guy's bigger.
Look what he did to Liam Smith. Colin Smith.
Yeah.
Sorry.
But I would say he's pretty much, he's there. I think Canelo's pretty much almost there. He's like a Manny Pacquiao. Look what Manny Pacquiao is doing.
Eighth division champ? You know, he's still fighting.
He might have lost to May, but his career doesn't compare to that.
Okay, Virgil, what do you think of Pacquiao Spence? Manny said he has two fights in mind, Spence and McGregor.
Well, McGregor, obviously, that's just to...
It's a big money fight. He said he's going to donate money to COVID victims in the Philippines.
That which is good. It just depends on Manny Pacquiao. You just never know, man. I mean, he's old, but he's still young. His old is could be a lot of people's prime.
Like they said about Chick Hearn, the Lakers announcer, he may have lost a step or two, but he's still 10 ahead of everyone else.
That's what I say. Like his old might be someone else's prime.
Yeah. He's special. Just a special. He's always in shape. He's like Virgil. You know Manny Pacquiao does 2,600 sit-ups a day?
2,600?
Yeah.
I've never passed it
down. No, he does 1,300 in the morning. He has his routine. But I'm saying he's always in shape. Pita, how many sit-ups do you do a day? Yeah, Manny Pacquiao does 2,600 a day.